So we've just arrived in Lucca, which is our first stop, and it's basically the gateway to the Everest Base Camp Trek. So we just arrived at Phak Ding, and we've been walking for most of the morning, and it's been great. It's really beautiful. There's lots of lovely rivers to look at and huge mountains and street dogs and cows and donkeys and Sherpas. That's one of our Sherpas. And it's cool. And I'm really looking forward to getting some food because I'm starving.
The gateway to the Everest National Park. We've been going up and up and up. We're just getting all our permits in order so that we can go through. So this is really an exciting part of the morning. Although I'm in a t-shirt, it is really cold. It's just the hiking is taking its toll on us, and so is the altitude. But this is an exciting time because we are really right now officially going through to Everest, and that's what the Himalayas are about.
Namche Bazaar, which is sort of like Trekker's paradise before Everest Base Camp. We're just stopping here to get some last supplies, do some shopping, and have a little bit of a cruise around the town. Yesterday we walked up a huge mountain. I think we got to about 5,065 metres. That's the highest we've been so far. Pretty tough on the legs, but some of us made it, some of us didn't. But today's going to be a bit of a test, and I think two more days till base camp.
We stayed at Gorakshep last night, and today we're heading off to base camp, which was the aim of this trip, was to train to get to base camp Everest. So we're heading off there this morning.
And are you excited to finally make it to base camp?
I am excited, given that this is one of the reasons why I came to this trip is to actually get to base camp Everest.
We made it to base camp! Woo!